So are we going to try to address this, or are we just going to go to our corners and be in denial while the...
I say history repeats itself because we've already been through this. Because I remember getting a ton of these because I dare to criticize some leftist savior. You can watch the video I stitched for the full context, but I've seen this before my whole life. You're going to go off into your little corners and stand there saying that you're morally justified of pure heart and try to bully the rest of us to stand with you when the rest of us are trying to make progress that's not going to be instant gratification. And there you'll be at the goalpost saying, at least I voted with my conscience. At least I was righteous. I'm a pure heart. I was always right. While the rest of us is running the race, getting dirty. And yet when we get to that goalpost, you pick it up and move it 10 other yards saying, catch up, come join us and be right. And since you're already at the goalpost and never going to get your instant gratification or your way, you just want to burn it all down while the rest of us suffer. It happened with Roe v. Wade, where Planned Parenthood actually got political for one election. But no, that wasn't enough for you because your messiah was not nominated. It's the narcissism for me where you can't tarnish your righteous image that you have of yourself and then you start rejecting reality. Where the reality is, sometimes you're dealt a horrible hand, but yet you still have to make it work just for that small chance for a better tomorrow. Life is not like Hollywood. Sometimes you don't get that happy ending. And if you did, the story's not over yet.